to see you. Last time I saw you, you came in and had a little chat with us.
And I had a really bad eye, didn't I?
You had a really bad
eye.
It's
all healed now, look.
Yeah.
It's all fine, all back.
Glad to see you. You did a little special 50th birthday message for Righty, didn't you?
I did. Loved it. It was really fun that time.
Oh,
except
good.
The eye, which was throbbing consistently for months, yeah.
As long as you're all right now. Come and see us again soon.
I will do, definitely.
So are you presenting an award today, or are you just here for fun?
Just here as a Joe Public spectator to watch everybody enjoy themselves. It's a Monday afternoon, isn't it? It's not. Musicians don't really have much to do on a Monday afternoon. It's a bit of a weird day, so it's nice to be able to do something, yeah.
What do you think about the people being nominated today? And we know some of the winners. We know the Pet Shop Boys are going to be named Outstanding Contribution to Music Award. Are you a fan of theirs?
That's good. That's fantastic. I think that's... I always think it's great when bands who aren't traditional bands get awards like that. I always think Depeche Mode have been deserving of a Lifetime Achievement Award at the Brits. One of the biggest British bands ever. And Pet Shop Boys are the same. They're a huge international band, and they're an electronic band, but they're still as important in the music and to people's lives as anybody else. So I think it's really good, yeah.
And, I mean, David Bowie, he's been nominated for six awards.
Six awards.
He's such a legend, but he hasn't won any.
Has
we know
he?
That, we know that.
Well, you're spoiling everything.
No, sorry.
Me. This is like the worst interview
oh,
ever.
Oh, God, sorry. We were told that you all knew.
I don't know. Now I do. I'm going home. I was on here for Bowie.
Oh, sorry.
Do you know what? It's great that he's made a record that is fresh and that he's still got such a huge weight and presence in the music industry. And he commands respect from everybody. And he only does that by making good records and by doing what Bowie does best, by being a mystery to the world.
He's a bit of a mystery, isn't he?
I think it's great. It's great that his record came out on the same day as ours, which is...
scary.
It's terrifying. But it was great. But it was really... it's been a good year for music this year, I think.
What do you think your highlight as a group's been this year? Because you've had a busy year as well, haven't you?
Yeah, it's been... we had an amazing festival season. We made a record that was quite difficult to make, and things like getting Elton John to play on the record was amazing. And we're just about to go on tour, though, so I think the best part is yet to come, the touring across the world. So.
Is it too soon to talk about new material? Because you're obviously, you know, promoting your latest album. Is it too soon?
No, we're thinking about it. I think we always think about it, and then we never really stopped working in between. So we sort of carried on from, we just pressed pause and finished the record and then moved forward. I think what keeps us on our toes as a band and things is the mystery of moving forward. We don't know what band we can become. I think there's a lot. We make pop music, so it can veer off in any direction. So we're just working out where to take our bold steps next. Yeah.
And what can you tell us about your tour?
It begins next week, Manchester Apollo, London Troxy, and then we go across Europe to Eastern Europe. And yeah, it's the biggest one we've done, the biggest venues we've ever played. And hopefully we wrote the second record as a way to create a really dynamic live show, and I think we were just in rehearsals yesterday and it seems to all be heading that way, so it'd be exciting for people, I think.
Do you like touring, or do you like living out of a suitcase, or do you miss your creature comforts?
Yeah, it's fine, it's fun. It's
what do you miss most?
I don't really miss anything, because everywhere you go is a city, and everywhere you go has got the same things as here. And
true.
I never find wherever I lay my hat if I wore one.
Oh, well, it's love to speak to you.
Thank
again.
Thank you, real
come
pleasure.
Again, come and see us again soon.
I will do. Enjoy your day. Thanks for spoiling all the awards.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
Cheers.